We are facing difficult times, and I want to acknowledge the hard work and dedication of all health service workers. I'm aware that many of you are on the forefront of this fight, and with the virtual forum, our goal is to better equip you in this fight. This forum is about practice sharing and strategic guidance. We may be physically distant, but we must stay socially connected.
Being a leader of a hospital in the time of COVID-19 has taken on a full turn. It was already challenging as it is, but COVID-19 took us all by storm and changed almost everything that we do. I believe the best lesson we're learning from this pandemic is that through collaboration we can help each other. May this be a practice going forward, and we in the IHF will continue serving as a platform for this to happen.
Hopefully people are more aware of the need to invest in education and employment in health and care.